Hello, my name is Barry, and this training demo is dedicated to talking about our BT1800 series blow molded folding tables. The BT1800 series is a very, very unique product line which has become very, very popular and transformed training rooms and seminar rooms in our country. Previous to the introduction of the National Public Seating BT1800 seminar 18-inch tables, the only real alternatives were either a wooden laminate style training table in terms of folding legs, or a product that was more something suited more to conference rooms with regular legs that are not folding, or plastic tables, but they didn't have the special training room type leg. And today we want to talk a little bit about the unique benefits of this particular product line, which has been built on the popular National Public Seating BT3000 concept. The BT3000, as discussed in the BT3000 training demo, is a blow molded folding table line, which folding tables in the 30-inch width or round folding tables are typically used for lunchrooms or other venues that require a full-size table. The 18-inch width table is meant for training room, conference rooms. It's even been known to be used as scoring stations for sports activities. Built on a blow-molded top and bottom, just as we described in the BT3000 training, in a speckled gray with a special, in this case, 16-gauge framing system to provide strength. But what's so unique about it, and watch as I lift up the table and stand it on its side, you'll notice the special C leg, or what we call a cantilevered leg, which is built on a push button snap mechanism leg system. See how that nests flat inside the table? And when I lift up the leg and snap the push button system in place, that locks in position. And now you have your cantilevered leg, which of course is meant to prevent banging of your knees when sitting in a conference room or training situation. Let me not forget to mention that the glides or floor protection devices that are on this table are special flower-type glides that will not come off, that are embedded with a flower locking mechanism inside of the leg. And that's both on the front and back of the legs and built throughout. Then there's a special oversized floor glide on the bottom. This glide for closure of the end of the tube, and this glide for a floor glide. Once again, as I lift the table up and put it in the open position, watch as I come around, and I'm just going to use the model 602. The model 602 is the blow molded folding chair, which matches the blow-molded folding tables. And watch what happens when I sit in the model 602. You see how the cantilevered leg does not allow my knee to bang into the leg of the table? That's the benefit. That's the benefit of the BT1800 series. Now, it's available in three sizes. In stock on 48-hour quick ship all year long from all three of our warehouses, New Jersey, Tennessee, and California. And that would be a BT1860. That would be the 18-inch width by 60-inch length, 5-foot length, the 18x72, which is this particular model, and the 18x96, which would be the longest table, an 18-inch wide by 96-inch long. All of these tables have supporting dollies or caddies, so the BT1860 and BT1872 would require the model DY3072 dolly for storage of 8 to 12 tables, and the BT1896, the 96-inch long training room table, would require the DY3096, which would be the dolly for the 8-foot tables. These are some of the unique benefits and specifications of this exciting product line. They're very well priced on 48-hour quick ship and truly have transformed, giving opportunity for many organizations and institutions to save valuable money towards other furniture and other resources as they outfit their training rooms and seminar rooms in an exciting, attractive, affordable fashion. If you have any questions, please contact your National Public Seating Regional Sales Manager, or feel free to send me an email directly, and that would be Barry@nationalpublicseating.com. Thank you so much for your time today.